genes for creating an entirely new form of warfare. The funding for my research came out of that legacy. Came out of it. Now, my money, my men, all have been diverted to the Shagohod project. Tomorrow, they will be conducting the final test, while Sokolov is making the final preparations in the weapons factory at Volgin's main base, the Great Fortress of Krasnigrad. Here I am, playing host to an enemy spy and drinking myself into a stupor.
That's where they moved Sokolov?
Yes.
And the Shagohod is there, too?
Of course. Hey! You're not thinking of going to Krasnigrad. Are you mad? It's an impenetrable fortress.
I'm sure it is.
You'll be killed.
I'll take my chances.
Wait.
What?
Listen to me, you fool. I want to help you.
Help me?
To thank you for your compliment.
What compliment?
My shoes. Tatiana gave them to me. I wanted to thank you for complimenting me on them. I'll tell you how to get into the fortress. In return, I ask only that you get that idiot out of there and destroy the Shagohod. There's an underground tunnel that runs around the perimeter of the fortress. You should be able to use it to sneak into the base. Head for the mountains. The entrance to the tunnel is located there. Take this. You passed through a warehouse on your way here, didn't you?
Yeah.
There should have been a locked door inside of it. Do you remember it? This key will open that door. Beyond that door lies a vast jungle. You can climb up into the mountains from the far end of the jungle. Go back to the warehouse. Use the key to open the locked door and head for the mountains. Got it?
Why are you helping me?
Unlike Sokolov, the thought of defecting has never once crossed my mind. I love my country. I love this land. I cannot even imagine living anywhere else. I wish to remain a hero of the great motherland. I cannot bear the thought of being hounded into a corner and left to waste away. It is already dawn. You must hurry. I will remain here and nurse my troubles for a little longer. To capitalism!
Who are you?
Thank you. plant is coated in the venom of the Brazilian wandering spider. Soon, a most exquisite pain will engulf your entire body. Your limbs will be paralyzed, your lungs cease to draw breath. Eventually, your heart will stop beating. Ah, but what fun would that be?
No!
Not a fitting limb at all. The boss's apprentice. I will give you fear such as you've never experienced before. Come into my web. It is time for you to feel the fear.
Munchies!
I'm so hungry.
That tastes good.
Speak.
Request to call off alert 141.45.
Answer me.
Bastard.
Freeze.
Please don't.
Get us some backup!
Snake, are you there?
Eva, where are you?
In the fortress, in Groznygrad. Dr. Sokolov is here too.
Is he all right?
He's fine. Right now he's busy putting the finishing touches on the Shagohod.
Good. That means they haven't killed him.
Not yet, anyway. But you better hurry. They've already finished the Phase 2 tests. Once the final preparations are complete, they'll have no more use for him. The Colonel won't have any qualms about killing him if he thinks the CIA is closing in.
Eva, you can't let Sokolov out of your sight.
I know. Snake, do you know where Groznygrad is?
Granin told me that I should be able to get there from the mountains to the north, through an underground tunnel.
Granin told you?
Yeah. He even gave me the key to the warehouse.
Why?
Because he was drunk, I guess.
You've got to be kidding me.
Hell if I know.
Snake, there's one problem with that route.
What problem?
The mountain entrance to the underground tunnel that leads to the fortress is sealed. You need a key to get in.
A key? What about the key Granin gave me?
That key won't work. But don't worry, I'll figure something out. I have an idea. There are some ruins at the top of the mountains. Meet me there.
The top of the mountains. Got it.
Wait. There's something else I've got to tell you.
What?
I heard that one of the Cobras is waiting for you in the jungle at the foot of the mountains. He's a legendary sniper called The End.
Yeah, I've seen him before. That ridiculously old guy, right?
Don't underestimate him. He's known as the father of modern sniping.
Is he alone? No spotter?
None. He's all by himself. Apparently, he doesn't need a spotter.
You can't be serious.
The entire forest is on his side.
The forest?
Stay alert.
Yeah. I'd hate to have it be the end for me.
Delicious.
wrong?
That's damn good. I beg of you, grant me the strength to take this final prey. Let me linger in this world just a little longer. I have already slept enough for one lifetime. Enough for an eternity. You have my thanks. I have to thank you for waking me. If you hadn't shown up, my sleep would have been bitter. Snake, I am the end. I am here to send you to your ultimate fate. You'll make a fine quarry for my final hunt.
Found that sniper you were talking about.
That's the end. He's a legend, known as the father of sniping.
I've got experience sniping in urban and marine environments.
What about the forest?
Never.
I see. Well, that forest is divided into three areas, a river, a plateau, and a clearing. He should be lying in wait for you in one of those places.
Sounds like this may take a while.
It'll be a test of endurance. Be careful, though. From what I've heard, the End has an almost supernatural knack for camouflaging himself.
So, whoever moves first loses. This guy's over 100 years old, though, so I should have the advantage in terms of stamina.
I wouldn't be so sure if I were you.
Why's that?
I've heard that his body is photosynthetic, like a plant.
What is he, some kind of monster?
On top of that, he can speak to the forest, too.
So in other words, he knows it inside out.
Uh-huh. But he doesn't know you. I'm sure you can beat him.
Don't worry. I intend to.
You freeze.
Huh? How did you... I've got it. Fight like a man.
How did you?
I don't think so. I don't think so.
Disgusting. What did I say?
Freeze.
Huh? Where did you...
Fight like a man. Freeze. Huh?
How did you... Spirits of the forest, I thank you. The boss would be proud of you. The time has come for a younger generation to rise. I've been wandering for more than a century, and now my journey comes to a close. What a splendid way to end it all. I have no regrets. I can return to the Forum Arla.
Yeah. any of this works.
Who's there? Oh!
Who's that?